I'm here basically in Gulf country. Also, we are in our way to establish a Gulf network, One Health. And I'm a member of such this actually group. Just here, I will present about MERS coronavirus, the profile of MERS in Qatar, as well as the context of the CAMEL, human interface in Qatar, the principle of the national response, and the implementation of the One Health approach in Qatar. I will reflect on some observation from the field. In Qatar, actually, we reported 15 cases. Out of the 15 cases, 9 they are CAMEL-related people, 4 are CAMEL owners, and 5 they are CAMEL workers. Most of the cases in Qatar are linking with a special area, the CAMEL city, we call it Sahaniya. For first time, just I'm presenting about this. This is the context of the MERS coronavirus patient in Qatar. So in total, we have 15 cases. And out of the 9, because we applied One Health, we collected sample from animal as well as human. Most of the virus is identical, because in Qatar, we are doing genetic sequencing. So this is the context. So it is CAMEL racing, CAMEL breeding. And in Qatar, we have different kind of CAMEL. We have CAMEL for show. We have beauty CAMEL. This is one of the expensive CAMEL. We have milking CAMEL as well as the breeding CAMEL. This is one of the famous. He allowed us to use his photo. And all those CAMEL, they came positive on one of his workers. This is the context of the, this is to summarize the relation to the human-animal interface. This is the CAMEL racing track. Around 80,000 CAMELs, they do, I mean, the competition. This is the CAMEL farm, the workers and the human interface between workers and animal in such kind of farm. The CAMEL market, so people, they tend to visit their barn or CAMEL racing, then directly they go back to their home, and this is one of the exposure to the rest of the family. Then the hospital outbreak, because the biosafety and the biosafety level, the hygienic measure at barn, it's very poor. Then people, they tend to go direct to the hospital, and this is one of the possible causes of the hospital outbreak. And you are aware about the hospital, the Siri hospital outbreak in Saudi Arabia. But the possible, actually, this is my summary to our experience in the last 5 years. What's actually the causes of the emergence of MERS coronavirus? I will summarize it. It's CAMEL mixing and movement. So it is the story. It is about mixing, the biosecurity level, which is zero, and the culture issue, because people, they believe on the CAMEL. Most of the owners, they are not thinking about MERS coronavirus. It came out from CAMEL. You know the reason? Because they are thinking CAMEL, it's coming from the goat. And CAMEL, they cannot do harm. This is actually one of the culture pleas and culture practices. The One Health, in summary, since the first case, actually, the government in Qatar decide to use One Health approach, because we have good experience concerning the H1N1 in 2009. So building on the past best practices. In addition to that, actually, the leaders in Qatar, actually, they are so vigilant, and they know about One Health approach. Then a framework actually developed by WHO and OIE, because they're visiting us, and such kind of operation plan also it is developed. Concerning, this is specific concerning One Health approach. We formulated joint committee. We have like one national outbreak team. Such kind of outbreak team include medical doctor, public health, environmental specialist, as well as veterinary medical doctors. And sometimes we include the community, because the CAMEL Racing Association is part of what we are doing in Qatar. We have pandemic and emergency plan. Then, actually, since the first case, we invited WHO and FAO and OIE and CDC. Just we use at that time their technical input to develop the framework, how to control MERS coronavirus in Qatar using the One Health approach. The achievement, actually, in Qatar, we are the first country reported the CAMEL as the host for the virus, as well as the risk group. The virus actually wanted to isolate the virus from the milk, as well as from the secretion, the CAMEL secretion. The control measures, this is also, we implemented that. A lot of policies concerning the biosecurity, This is one of the major one concerning the. Right now we are doing this, the chemical screening and isolation. Also, this is the outcome. The challenge is actually, I will mention this, one of the major challenge actually OIE with and like they are not like WHO. We don't find guidelines for animal surveillance for MERS coronavirus. This is one of the major challenges. The stigma, actually most of the people, if you told the owner that your camel infected with MERS coronavirus, this will cause stigma. Not to the human, to the camel. This is marvelous car. This is owners. They are coming from, this is from Dubai. This is a fancy car. They are just watching their camel. This is one of the winner. This is the camel equal 1.5 million. The camel movement is free, without any screening, without any isolation. The camels, they come, camel meat. One of the owners, they drink fresh camel milk. Most of them, they consider this one of the best Viagra. This is a new racing, the reunion racing between cars and camel. Thank you so much.